Chapter 8, Trade in Agricultural Produce. Okay, this lesson about agriculture. Now, here, based on this, I will share some important videos and some sentences from the textbook also. Every day, all of us consume rice, millet, pulses, vegetables, fruits, milk, sugar, tea, coffee, etc. Isn't it, everybody? We have to, depending upon that as our food. In the background now, you can observe some pulses. Okay, maybe you know their names, red grams, green grams, so many. Okay, are a group of pulses. In LKG and UKG, you also made this kind of shots. And tea and coffee, milk, next to sugar. These are all the things from where we got these things. Okay, these all the things you observed, vegetables, from where we got these things. From agricultural land. Most of them are mainly produced by farmers in villages and they reach us in different ways. Can you make a list of the all the food items and consumes as a day-to-day basis by building the following table? Now, I will give a table there. In the table, now you observed in this table some categories. Okay, the table already is there in your textbook also. Serial number, categories, item, and from where that item will came to us, from agriculture or from market, okay, from which area we can get. Okay, now food grains means you know about so many. First important is rice, wheat, so many are there. Where it will come? Agriculture fields. The next, pulses. Here I wrote only red grams. So many are there, green grams, so many pulses are there. From where we got this, again, agriculture. Majority, at the end of this table, you came to know what is the importance of agriculture also. Now, oil, here, groundnut, okay? Where from? Agriculture. Next, spices, cardamom, I wrote, spices means so many other also there. They are also from agriculture, actually, from plantations, but it is also a part of agriculture. Next, vegetables, I wrote here, brinjal. What, from where? Again, it is also some plantations or agriculture. Fruits, here I select mango. Okay, from where we got, it is also orchards. Mango orchards or gardens are there, from there it is also a part of agriculture. Now sugar, from sugar canes. Where that sugar cane is available, from which area, which field? Again, it is agriculture. The tea and coffee, they are plants actually at hill areas, they are available. They are also a part of agriculture. Okay, now you understood based on this table, the important things which are daily for our edible purpose or for our survival purpose, where from where we got the final answer, majority came from agriculture. Okay. These goods, how we can take directly, we go to that agriculture field and we can take from that agriculture, either any middle, some markets are need or not, how we will get. Now, people get agricultural products from street vendors. Do you know about street vendors? Santas and small shops. In recent times, farmers are selling their fruits and vegetables in Raitu Bazaars. In this chapter, we will learn about how some of these functioning, Raitu Bazaars, how they are working, weekend markets, how their functionalities, and how the street vendors selling their goods to us. Okay, that only we will discuss. Here, you can observe in this video, it is one Raitu Bazaar. Okay, have you went any time with your parents? What, who can have the right to sell, the people who have the farmer's card? The farmers only came to that Raitu Bazaar with their goods. Without that card, they are not have any right to sold their goods. Okay, here so many farmers, they are directly, but actually in some areas, they are taking, what is that, some duplicate licenses and they will come, that only they kept here. Okay, now, not only, this is about Sirisilla village, Telangana government, construct these kind of new Raitu Bazaar with all facilities. Okay, along with this Raitu Bazaars, weekend markets also. We call them in our local language as Santas. Here one Santa video is there. Okay. You can observe. Okay. Who in Raitu Bazaars, who decided the price? That price is only called as minimum support price. Okay. Now, selling vegetables on streets. Here we will take one case study in our textbook. That is about one lady. That lady name is only Gauri. Gauri is a small vegetable vendor residing in Sirupuram village. She buys seasonal vegetables from the wholesale vegetable market in a nearby town and sells them on streets, carrying the vegetables in a basket on her head. She goes from door to door and asks people whether they need any vegetables. In the vegetable, 2-3 other women in that same place, two or three other ladies also in the same profession also sell vegetables in this way. Okay, in our lesson second page there. Okay, you can observe here one person, how he is pulling his cart with vegetables. Okay, he is a street vendor, vegetable vendor. Okay, here. From where?